Tonight, a local college student is accused of lying about a serious scare at CCRI. Last week, school officials sent out an alert about a woman being sexually assaulted in a restroom at CCRI's Flanagan campus in Lincoln. Now the woman who reported that assault, 18-year-old Isabella Good, is charged with falsely reporting a crime. State police say she admitted to making up the story when they interviewed her a second time. Good is due in court next week.